house is quite literally in the middle of nowhere. It's pretty bleak. Because of where I live, I do spend a lot of time by myself in my room, reading, writing and singing. The reason why I haven't really been out singing is probably the lack of confidence, and it's a lot easier to sing in the house than it is to go out in front of an audience. I've been writing songs and poetry since I was about 7 years old. It just gives you an easy escape to like get your thoughts out of your head so they stop bugging you.
All right, sweetheart, good luck, go on.
This competition is such a huge contrast to anything I've ever done before. The fact that I've been able to fly over here and do this audition it's huge. It could be life-changing potentially, and I hope it is. I'm so nervous that I can't even put into words how nervous I am. Side stage, I don't think I'm going to be able to breathe.
3, 2, 1, on you go.
Hi there. How are you doing?
I'm good, yeah.
Yeah. What's your name?
My name's Janet Devlin.
Janet. How old are you, Janet?
I'm 16.
16. Wow. Janet, where are you from?
I'm from Northern Ireland.
Northern Ireland. Whereabouts?
A place called Tyrone. Tyrone. It's a pretty small town. I don't even live in the town. I live in the blatant countryside.
Okay,
so
okay.
There's not that much you can do.
Okay. Is this a big dream for you, being on The X Factor?
It feels like a dream. It feels like I haven't even woken up yet, even just being right here and there's so many people. It's like, whoa.
Okay, and what are you going to sing for us today?
Your song by Elton John.
Okay, wow. Good luck, Janet.
Good luck, everyone.
It's a little bit funny, and this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind. Now I put down your words.
Oh my goodness, I am completely just in a trance by your voice. It is so beautiful. You could have heard a pin drop in here. It was so silent because you came in here, you were nervous, and she's like, hello. It makes me love you even more. You are such a star. What a wonderful audition. Yes.
Janet, I love the fact that you're so shy. It's so endearing. That is a recording vocal.
Janet, I don't think you have any idea how good you are, and that's what I like most about you. You're only 16, and you've got this very distinctive voice, and you're so likeable. And you're from Ireland.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Janet, all the time when we're looking for these artists, we're trying to find people who will eventually sell records, sell albums around the world, not just in the UK, but everywhere. And you are one of those people. It was such a fantastic audition. And I think we're gonna vote now. Louis.
Janet Devlin. Massive yes.
Janet, I was absolutely mesmerized by you today. It's a yes from me.
Janet, congratulations once again, Mama. You blew us away. Absolutely yes.
Janet Devlin from Northern Ireland. Four yeses. Congratulations.
It'll be really interesting to watch her develop. And yeah. Just, she's beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh my God, I wanted to cry so much.
I'm so surprised you didn't cry. I'm so surprised myself.
Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself when those around you crawled. They crawled out of the woodwork and they whispered into your brain. They said you wanna treat me and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. Well, I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned down long before your legend ever did. Loneliness was tough, the toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar, pain was the price you paid. Even when you died, oh, the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say was that Marilyn was found in the news. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to. Your legend never did.
to make you love me. What I gotta do to make you care? Yeah, yeah. What do I do when lightning strikes me? And I wait to find that you're not there. Yeah. What do I do to make you want me? What I gotta do to be heard? What do I say when it's all over? Sorry seems to be the hardest word. It's sad, so sad. It's a sad, sad situation. And it's getting more and more absurd. Oh no, no, no. He's sad, sad, so sad,
so sad.
Why can't we talk it over? All it seems to me, sorry seems to be the hardest word. What I gotta do to make you love me? What I gotta do to make you care? What do I do when lightning strikes me, baby? What have I gotta do?
What have I gotta do?
Sorry seems to be the hardest word.
Too late to save myself from falling. I took a chance and changed the way of life. Close the door and left me blind by the light. Don't let the sun go down on the air. Although I search myself, it's always someone else I see. I just allow a fragment of your life to wander free. Oh, 'cause I'm losing everything. It's like the sun going down on me.
Hey kids, the spotlight's hitting something that's been known to change the weather. We'll kill the fatty calf tonight, so stick around. You're gonna hear electric music, solid walls of sound. She's got electric bells.
places I have been removed. I have seen the specter he has been here too. Distance causes from down the line, friendly people whom I guide.
Last night, pre-fly, 0 hours, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Now brings me back around to find I'm not the man I think I was at home. Oh no, 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 'cause I'm a rocket man. A rocket man burning out his fuse up in the air alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And oh, understand it. see I'm a rocket man. I'm a rocket man.
It's a miracle, funny. This feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. It's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my soul, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done,
although I search myself. four dogs, a tortoise, a ferret, a cockatiel, and 15 fish.
What?
What's the tortoise's name?
Shelley.
It's
quite a coincidence.
Just the one?
It's a boy.
Just the one.
All right, Daniel. And tell me what you would love to happen if you won the show.
Singing. I've always loved doing singing. And I just want to carry on doing it. I'd rather not work in a retail job for the rest of my life.
So. Okay, and tell me what you're going to sing.
I'm going to sing your song.
Good luck, darling.
Good luck.
Come on, Ray.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both can live. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, boy, now that it's done. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a girl who makes potions in a travel. My gift is my song, yeah. This one's for you, yeah. Yeah. You can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, boy, now that it's done. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world.
Aww. Thank you.
Lulu, did you like Daniel?
Daniel, you gave it everything. You were in your own little world there. It's like you were singing in your bedroom at home, I think.
Yeah.
I liked it.
Thank you.
Sweet boy. Have you ever had any training? Nothing?
Never had a vocal training in my life,
have
never.
Have you ever sung in front of an audience?
Never anything big at all.
You're very good.
Thank you.
When you were singing, I felt like everyone was there with you.
Yeah.
And you do have a great voice. I think there is room for improvement with your vocal arrangement, but that will come with experience. That was a great audition. Well done.
Thank you.
I like you, Daniel. I always like being surprised in an audition, I'm going to be honest with you. And I hate to say this, I keep thinking of Shelley the Tortoise when I look at you. And I don't mean that in being rude, but it's kind of like tortoises don't like to put their heads out the shells because they get nervous. And it's like you put your head out the shell. So I've kind of got that image in my head now. Right, Louis, yes or no?
Daniel, I have to say yes.
Thank you.
Sharon.
Has to be a yes from me too.
Thank
you. Great name, Daniel. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Daniel? You got four yeses.
Well done. Thank you. Is it right to shake your hand? Is it right to shake your hand?
Lovely.
Of course. Good to meet you.
Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Thank you.